Before the soul can attain true peace and rest with God, it must already have found peace in three other ways. First, it must have peace from the uneasiness of sin. Second, it must have peace from the attractions of bodily desires, for flesh and the spirit struggle against each other. Third, it must have peace from the cares of everyday life, shown by our Lord's rebuke to Martha.